If I could sum up Atma IO in just one word, it would be trust.
Transparency.
Infinity.
Future.
Atma IO bridges the world between physical objects and the digital domain.
The ability to provide product information to anyone, anywhere in the world.
The brand can engage with the consumers via the product.
Our users can just kind of add on applications that are relevant for their new use cases.
Imagine being able to, as a consumer, trace an item all the way back to the raw material. Imagine as a pharmaceutical company or as a healthcare provider to be able to track the temperature of each vaccine vial every step of the way. And then imagine if you're a restaurant or a retailer to know when your food is expiring and when you need to recall produce. All of that's possible in the Atma IO Connected Product Cloud.
Having Atma IO allows us to evolve our solutions to the future. We can actually make connected products be the interface between brands and the consumers.
We are in the pole position to drive sustainability, providing traceability from source to the consumer.
The idea is that we're connecting the dots across the product's life cycle.
Only when we know what we're doing and people are accountable for it, we will be able to act more sustainably and treat lighter on our planet. The Atma IO team is made up of a group of really passionate and driven people across the globe.
The team is extremely collaborative, innovative, very agile.
What we are building is a global, highly scalable solution. You can only achieve this with a diverse team.
The future of Atma IO will be one where it will become an essential part of everything we do within Avery Dennison.
With tens of trillions of events being captured, we can know so much more about our planet, about the companies that we purchase products from, and about every single industry so that we can be more efficient, more sustainable, and more trusted.